Like most Americans, I remember exactly where I was on September 11th. I was in the Pentagon. I didn't hear about the attack. I felt it. When Amy McGrath compared the election of Donald Trump to 9/11, it truly made me question her judgment. McGrath's equating that election with a terror attack that killed 3,000 Americans is and always will be unacceptable.
I'm Mitch McConnell, and I approve this message.